When I say that everyone knows my name here. The teachers know me as an inline skater. In the yearbook, actually, they dubbed me best inline skater of my class. I mean, it is a small town, you know, you wave at everyone that passes by, but I feel special in a sense. My parents always said I was gifted. When I was crawling, they said that the way I crawled was so smooth that they knew that I'd be a skater. Whenever they see me around town, if I'm skating, and they're hanging out, doing their tricks, they just really look up to me, you know? They have conversations with me asking about technique and skill and what they can do to improve on their skating as well. I just really try to, you know, help them out, you know? And it's been a real privilege teaching them. They learn so much. I don't want to take away the kids' experience. I know they're not great. I want them to enjoy their experience without being shamed for seeing me in my skull. I like to go to the school because it's a natural track. It wasn't built for skating. There's faults in it, but I like that. I like having the challenge of having to work around something, an obstacle. The mayor actually gave me a key to the city. Wherever I wanted to go, people opened the door for me. I didn't even have to use the key. I might have lost the physical key. Doesn't matter. It's what the key represents, you know? There's some kind of separation that comes from being better, being best, even. They gave me my own parking spot. And at first, that was awesome, but it became isolating. And fame becomes lonely. I don't know what a true friend is anymore. I give everything to them. I give 110% of my effort. And then nothing. And I can't get through to them. I can't trust anyone with what really matters. I think people think I'm outgoing, and that's what I come off as, but really to the core, I would say I am an introvert, and I'm sensitive. Skating gives me a lot of time to think. It is an aggressive sport, and I have to be tough. I have to be tough all the time, and it just takes it out of me. The sensitivity comes from when I'm done, when I take the skates off. I am a new person. I am a different person, and I don't think anybody sees that. I pledged to the Eagle because it's the right thing to do. I can't just think about myself where I'm skating. I need to devote my talents, not only to the people of Loomis, but to America. And that eagle represents them, the people. Kids in this town, you know, they hear my name. I hear them say my name. It's Elizabeth. That's her. And I'll wave, and they laugh, and they wave. When I'm rolling by the park, and I see, just seeing the light in their eyes come back. I think it's hard to appreciate a sport when you make it about yourself. I don't want them to thank me. I don't want my name to be the title. I don't want the praise. I don't want to have to be acknowledged for this. I just want to do what's right.